Look, we'll relax for a bit. I got a target on the back of the head right now.
Tamik, listen to me, please. I know how fucked up this whole thing was. If I could undo all of it, I would. I swear, Rick, I never wanted to involve you. But we couldn't risk Monet's death coming back on us.
I thought you could risk my mother's death.
We didn't think it would come to that.
You know exactly what the fuck it would come down to, man.
Tamik, I'm sorry. Please.
She's pregnant.
Oh.
The fuck that got to do with me? Why should I care?
Because it's yours.
Oh. So put your gun down, Tamik. I know you, Drew, and Diana tried to kill me. And I know it's you who pulled the trigger. And I know you was on the scene. Look, we got a lot of reasons to want to take each other out. I got a better idea. I give my kids a pass, I give you one. You don't go after Drew and Diana, I won't come after you, and neither will Kane.
Why the fuck would you do that?
Because right now, the only thing I give a damn about is my fucking family being safe, including my grandbaby.
Oh?
So lower your gun, Tamik. Lower your fucking gun. If I was gonna shoot you, I'd have did it already.